Hey everyone, Red here, and welcome back to another Res Requested. And today we have the Jumpscare Blight build, so let's go ahead and break it down. First, we have the new Furtive Chase. Whenever your obsession is hooked, we will gain the undetectable status effect and haste status effect for 18 seconds. And whenever a survivor rescues the obsession from a hook, they will become the new obsession. Second, we have Nemesis. A survivor who blinds or stuns us will become our new obsession, and whenever a survivor becomes the obsession, they'll be afflicted with the oblivious status effect for 60 seconds, and have their aura revealed to us for 4. Third, we have Barbecue and Chili. After hooking a survivor, all other survivors' auras are revealed to us for 5 seconds whenever they are farther than 40 meters away from the hook. And last but not least is a little bit of regression with Pain Resonance. The first time a survivor is hooked on a Scourge hook, we will lose a token, and the generator with the most progress is going to explode, instantly losing 25% progress and begin regressing. As far as add-ons, you bring whatever you want to, but I went with some simple Plague Bile, which will increase our turn rate while rushing by 10%, and Blighted Rat, which will increase our rushing speed by 4% for each consecutive rush. Overall, it's been a while since I've played Blight, so we're coming back with a really fun build. Make sure to leave a build down in the comment section below, hit the like and subscribe button if you haven't already. Now let's go ahead and get to the gameplay. Alright, we have Batum Preschool for game number one. Don't mind if I do. Though, we gotta say, man, this skin, I like it. I like the skin a lot. Though I do wish, I feel like Blight gets some pretty good skins. I'd like to see on some other killers. Hi. Nothing. I should have went ahead and tried bouncing off of something else. That's on me. I'm pretty sure there's a survivor behind us too, but we'll ignore that. Let's see what we can do. Hey, cool, we got it. That works for me. We're gonna drop. Thank you. That way I get Nemesis, so you're our obsession. Hi. Our first hook and Pain Resonance. Not to mention we do get new Furtive Chase. Sounds like we have more than one survivor here. There we go. Got my volume lowered too. Hi. Hold that for me. Oh, that's a bummer. I was really hoping we could tag that. Come on. Nice. Just in time. You want to play a game here, Meg? No? Oh, that's a bummer. I was really hoping we could get him on the Scourge hook beforehand. Alright, there we go. Sorry, I gotta mess around my audio just a little bit. There you are. Okay. Just kind of going around. Oh, hey man. What's up? There you go. Oh, that is really unfortunate. I was hoping to bounce into the rock there and then just down him, but you know what? This is okay. We lose a little bit of pressure, but nothing too bad. There we go. Hi. I still want to go for our obsession, though. Oh, she's going in there. Going for the pumpkin. Hi. That works for me. We can break this for later, and then we can go for the hookup. Thankfully, we're getting all of our pain reses out now. I'm going to try and slide over here. I want to try and... I was hoping to not actually hit that, but that's okay. Like I was saying, I'm glad we're getting all of our pain raises out early. Kind of denies this early game really, really hard. Ooh, are we in here? Probably not. They probably walked away when they heard us doing everything. Oh, yeah. Was it him who was over here originally? There we go. Let's try and bounce off everything here. We have someone up top. Take our movement speed, just in case. We are healing up. Did he hop in a locker? I swear I heard him. Oh, hi. Maybe it was Bite the Bullet. Hey, buddy. Where you going? Oh. Crazy. MMT almost got him there. And here we go. Furtive Chase one more time. Both of you guys over here. Okay. Well, I mean, all right. Okay, game. I don't play a lot of Blight like I used to, but man, is that always frustrating still. Hi, you gonna drop this for me? Nice. It's a little unfortunate I didn't get the break there. Oh, nice bags. You know what? I got just the thing for that. Thank you. Meg, come back. I want to see what you can do with the bags. We're gonna try and get this. Come on. Ooh. Maybe. I don't know if there was another way I could win about that. Because if we went this way, I might have caught the stairs. I can't really hug tech this. I can hug tech this, though. Oh, I should have done it like 2 or 3 more times. Oh, well, let's hold forward for a second. See if we can get her to drop it, and then we'll play off of that. Okay. Yeah, might as well break. I know I could, like, bounce around this, but I don't know if I trust my skills since I don't play Blight as much as I used to. There we go. Can Barbecue show me anybody? No. I wonder if we have some distortion gamers. I feel like we haven't gotten that much value out of the actual... Yeah, and we had someone right here. Maybe they're within 40 meters? No, they definitely don't hear me. Oh, there we go. Surprise! I wonder how badly that scared them. Alright, and that is her on a death hook. Oh, we're both healing up over here. I want to try and pull something out here. Maybe I could have swung, but I don't think I'd get it no matter what. Yeah. We'll take that. I might be able to catch up here. Just depends on how they play it. Oh, we're going down. Okay. Yeah, fair enough. I probably could have maybe did one more there, but we'll see. Oh, you know what? I'm actually surprised you were on this side. And you have Calm. And our last use of Pain Residence. Where are we at? Right there, okay. Bummer. I slide by it every now and then, but that one we clip like double time. Oh, she went out, okay. Well, I guess I should have broke this with our rush, but that's okay. Let's see what kind of angle she's going for here. Okay, comes right out here. Hi. Don't mind me, just getting slightly dizzy and asserting some dominance. Don't know if I want to really risk a rush here. There's nothing else that she really has to play on. Yeah. And that is one survivor out of the game. And we have one right back up there. Okay. Well, let's see if we can get over here real quick. The problem is that they might hide. Ooh. There we go. You know what? That works for me. That way we can have our power up by the time we hopefully get over here. The problem is that they definitely know we're here, so... My worry is that they might try and, like, hide up. Which means they might be able to get, like, an extra gen done, because they're on the gen behind us as well. Might as well get it regressing. Oh, hi. Peekaboo. Yeah, that worked out better than I thought it would. And we have both of them over there. Okay. One's staying on the gen, it looks like. There we go. Hey, man. Yeah, that works out. Thankfully, I've been playing a little bit more Blight on stream, so I don't feel as rusty as I probably normally would. But... Definitely still pretty rusty. But still a good time, too. Oh. Deception play, maybe? Nope. And then there was one. But we do have Furtive here. Ah. Just trying to hide out a little bit, huh? Hey, gamer. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Hatch is just right there for her. Oh, well, that means we get to go ahead and move to our next game. Oh, we got RPD for game number two. Well, not my favorite, but I'm gonna assume that we spawn on the outside. I feel like whenever I hit that corner, we always have somebody like right out here. Maybe not though. We'll follow it up. No need to use my rush just yet. Yeah, we have somebody here. Cool. Hi. Oh, wow. I thought maybe Sprimbers, because you let me get insanely close. You gotta watch out. There's bodies here. We can go ahead and use this pain res. Hi, Survivor. Well, might as well chase. Is that Nia? Can't really tell yet. Yeah, it's Nia. Okay. Might as well chase her. She's the obsession, not to mention she has a flashlight and wants to chase, so it should be fun. No drop. Hi. Not sure how I want to use my rush in the hallways. But we can try. Ah. I tried. The hitboxes can be a little awkward in the hallway. Yeah, I probably should just held forward. That way I'd have it here. Ooh, I was hopeful. You know, it might have been better to actually have chased and then, like, bounced around in, like, the rectangle. I wasn't really thinking in that way. I'm still thinking a lot more about, like, hug-teching on, like, everything I can. Thank you. But I think it would have been better to, like, save rush and then maybe try to go for, like, I guess more of, like, a rectangle approach. I could rush here, but I don't know if I really want to. That didn't work. Okay. Nice. Fair enough. At least these two strong pallets are out of the way. It hurts our chase here, but not horribly. There we go. Much better. A little bit more slowdown, plus we get our furtive, and we have you all the way out there. I could go for this survivor here, but if we have them out here and they don't know we're on our way yet, we might be able to get something out of it. There we go. Cool. That converted into a really nice hit, and a really early pre-drop. Just the tip. Any value from barbecue? No, but I know I'm right here, right? Yeah. Hello. Just the person I'm looking for. I want to try and trap her here if I can. Alright, see if we can get this. There we go. That's a real bummer. Oh, you know what? That works out. Because I felt like I should have clipped that. Good luck on the flashlight. Yeah. Sorry. Can't let you have it. Again, though, really good value from our furtive this round. Well, not furtive, but pain resonance. Really denying that early game. Can we make it two? Ah, come on. Thank you. She thought she was sitting, I guess. I don't know if I'll have my power up by the time we get to the pallet. Kinda. Oh, maybe not. That works out. Cool. She didn't drop. I didn't realize the luggage would actually, like, push us away. Up you go. Nia wants a little bit more on the chase. Nice. Kind of lost her. Yeah, fair enough. No! Can't allow it. Waving at me. Okay. I like it. Where'd we go? Oh, probably right through here, right? Either way, I gotta get out of it. Interesting. I can hear her. Hey, gamer. Yeah, wave at me more. Again, I'm not gonna let you have it, but hold that for me. Thank you. See you later there, Nia. Ooh, are we playing on it? Don't know if I can. I can hug tech it, but I think I need to... Oh, I guess I could also bounce into luggage. Maybe. Not bounce into, but maybe off of. Come on. Got it. Happy. Satisfied. Content. Aw, well, it looks like the Nia is leaving the game. That's a real bummer. I would have thought she would have stayed after, like, the waves and having a good first chase. Hi. I don't think it changes the outcome of the game. Ah, bummer. Okay. Try and make her think. There we go. Take that free hit. I don't need to rush here. She has to go through the window or fake the window. She's faking. Yeah. Hi. Her moan actually kind of gave her away there, that she was sitting on the corner. Alright, that is two survivors out. Oh, hello. I feel like you should have been hit there, but I'm glad to have our obsession back into the game. Can I make any kind of rush here work? Oh. Well, that's a bummer. Oh, but now we're chasing the injured survivor. Hmm. The crow just came back, so we walked through here at some point, right? I can hear her. Yeah. Down here? Hi. Thankfully, my listening skills are pretty high up there. And then there was one. She's already holding forward. We'll see if she's able to get Hatch. Well, it looks like the survivor has chosen to die on their own terms. Where at? Oh, in basement. Okay, well, we can move on. That is today's build, everyone. Overall, it was a lot of fun, and it was nice to hop back onto Blight for a little bit. Make sure to try this build out in your games. Let me know what you think down in the comment section below. Much love, everyone, and until next time, I'm Red, and I'm signing off.